The song Lucky One came out of some deep reflection that I was doing, and I think I came to this point where I realized so many other people have gone through the hard things that I went through, but they didn't have some of these, like, quote, nice things to go along with it. Let's be real, I had a hard life. I was also very privileged, and it was really hard for me to just wrap my head around that's just the way things are, and wait, they shouldn't be that way, and what's my role? What can I do to make things right? And, you know, I got a lot of great help when I needed it. People were there for me. I'm very thankful for that. I got professional, you know, quality support, and not everybody gets that. And I think I have felt pressure to be a good survivor, to be a good victim, just because I can smile, put a face on, play a little song, doesn't make me any more worthy than anyone else. And, you know, some of my coping mechanisms are just, we shouldn't measure each other that way. And I still really wrestle with that. So this song is kind of a call out for each one of us to examine how we play a role in dynamics like that. And we all need to challenge what we were told. Because just because we were told something growing up doesn't mean it's right. Just because we saw things happen a certain way doesn't mean we should leave it that way, like leave it the way we found it. It's our responsibility to do what we can to help others, especially the people that are less fortunate than us. And so that's something that I wrestle with every day, and I would urge you to think about that yourself, because I think the world would be a better place. I would hope that this song inspires some inner reflection. It certainly was born out of that myself. When we take a moment to realize and appreciate maybe the privileges or the strengths that we may have, hopefully it inspires us with empathy for those less fortunate, and inspires us to figure out how to participate and make this world a better place.